I see the monastery.
The monastery is heavily protected. I doubt you can break through the main gate. Any other ideas, Robert?
It's an old ruin. I'll look for another way. There should be more entrances around. What happened to the monks who lived here? I don't see a single robe.
They're probably crumpled at the bottom of the well now.
Who's there?
How can I get inside unnoticed?
Water flows from the mountains. It's taken from the well.
Something's brewing. Something bad.
Could be wrong. Come live a drinking wine with me. If you want to make a blood, you're
gonna shit this job, Kurt.
Movement on the perimeter!
Where do you keep the prisoners?
They're in catacombs, under the monastery.
There's no hope. There's no justice. We're gonna die here.
Where are the others?
Anything. Just don't kill me.
Possible movement. Don't let us die here. Help our country reunite. Amen.
I'm in the church.
Look for the entrance to the catacombs. Be careful.
What's your name?
David.
Your overprotective brother sent me here.
I don't need any help. Not from him, not from anyone.
Get up. I'm not going to babysit you like he does.
He's coming, you know. Soon.
Who?
That son of a bitch, Leonid, that's who. He said he would fuck me up as soon as he's finished with the meeting.
What meeting?
Supposed to talk with some American diplomat.
Diplomat? Where is he now?
He is waiting for him in the skit. But Leonid has the only key.
Robert! Robert! Over!
What?
Leonid is coming. He's just around the corner with a massive escort.
Thanks. Over and out.
My head.
My mind has never been so clear.
We've got a casualty!
Look.
Contact! I need backup!
I killed him, okay?
You did what you had to do. You saved lots of innocent people.
It's done. I'm done. Right?
You're a good man, Robert. Now you know the truth. Take the key and finish what you started.
Strike! Echo.
I've got the key to the room upstairs.
Go after him. Your men cannot escape us.
North? Robert North? Thank God. I knew your brother, Jonathan.
Sit. We have to talk. What are you doing here?
Our government sent me to, investigate human rights violations.
Why are you here?
Why? To help you.
I just told you.
Shut up! I can do this myself.
Robert!
Easy. We can work this out. We're just two compatriots stranded at the shit end of the world. I walk away from this, and you? You keep the money. It's enough for retirement. Buy your wife something nice.